Well, hello everyone. I'm your host Akuma, and welcome back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Today, we are going to hopefully continue on with the main plot. However, there is another snow leopard, or regular leopard possibly, of some sort over here. There's a challenge we need to complete. I think it's that guy, maybe not. I'd like to take care of this leopard because he is guarding a coin cache. I really, really, really want all these coins. Not sure how much we'll have after that. I haven't looked at my coins since the last time we were back at the traders, and that was quite a few episodes ago. I highly doubt that we have enough for the piece of equipment that I want, but we're getting close to it. Hopefully after we take care of the things nearby, I'll be able to... Where are you? There you are. Hopefully we'll be able to continue on with the plot a bit. There we go. That might have been a headshot. Whew. And I'd like to see what Trinity's up to. I mean, there are going to be terrible people doing terrible things, and I'm going to hate them for it, and we're going to stop them, but I'd like to see what they're doing. Also, I want to get on along with the game a little bit further. But, yeah. Controller starting to... There we go. Controller rumbles whenever I get near these things, and I'm glad that it does. Helps me figure out what I'm getting nearby, although I almost always forget about it, so derp. Need to get better at that. So if I highlight everything around here, will that give me more things on my map? No, it will not. There's a something up here that I think we should investigate. I feel... Relic or document? I'm gonna say relic. Is it up? There we go, there we go. Arrows? That's it? That's really it? Anything above me? Not that I can tell. Why? Oh. Challenge. Fine. Why am I even cutting these rabbits down? Yay, snared rabbits cut down. I mean, I guess I'm, in a way, I'm getting some experience or whatever it is by harvesting them. Not even experience, just a free arrow. I don't really see much point in all this, but okay. There's quite a something going on right here. So I know that the challenge is right there, but I want to investigate this house first. I did see someone standing somewhat nearby. Oh yeah, more missions. What's going on in here? I want to take all of your papers and whatnot. Because I'm a pack rat. And this will help me take all your papers. It will help me find your papers, and then I will take them. I will talk to you in a moment. I would like to come back over here and complete this challenge. And then you can show me your gift of gab. No, it's all the way down there. Perfect. Mostly. And there's nothing else on top there. Not that I can see. Highlights nothing around me. Awesome. So I've almost completed that mission. I'm sure he'll have something for me later. There's four missions in this large overall area. That was one. Now let's unlock number two.
There. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines. What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machines.
Oh, wow.
Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
Ancient horn bow. Sounds cool.
I'll bet I can take a few of them down. The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
Cool. They're incorporating drones into this game. That's interesting. Oh, that's gonna be fun. If I can shoot something and it blows up, it's gonna be fun. This is Cherry.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle. And now, it seems, we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
They're very dedicated, I'll give them that much.
Need more drones over here. I'm gonna come get ya.
I know I said we'd get on with the plot, but then they're giving me this kind of stuff, and I do have to go back to get the mission officially completed that I did the first time. Where you at? I don't even know if I can hit it from here. Also, that's only two. There's four. So where's the last one at? This isn't it.
You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Hunting trophies. Come on, come on, activate the survival instincts. I want to see if there's a drone out in that direction. Why am I not able to activate it? There we go. I'm seeing only two. Oh wow, the third one's all the way out there. Okay, well, I can see one of you. Oh yeah! Perfect shot. And also, can I see the last one? Not very well, if anything. Well, at least I can go off in this direction, get this drone, turn in the quest, and do you have a challenge for me? Either way, I'm gonna cut your rabbit down. Just because I can. You're wondering why I'm doing it. I have no idea either. I can't talk to you at the moment. And it's not telling me that there are challenges nearby. You're not telling me either. Nope. Bad shot. Terrible shot. Excuse me. Come on. Ah, jeez. Seriously, I need the deer hide. Make a something, I forget what. You there, you're not the one I was hunting, you don't have antlers, but come here. Did I get you? Did I get you? I don't think I got you. You completely disappeared, actually. How'd you do that? There we go. Took me a ton of bullets to get this deer, but I got him, darn it. Okay. So, where am I going again? Now they're both in that direction. Well, I can at least get one of them, then I can go upstairs, you know what I mean, and turn in the quest I was doing before. Maybe he'll have something new for us that we can do while we're getting the last drone. Aha! Alright, I'm not going to make you guys tag along the entire way, so we'll cut up there. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Come on. Do the thing. There you go. And you just have an arrow for me, don't you? Yes, you do. Dagnabbit.
Have you visited the lower tower yet?
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
You're welcome. And they said that this would allow them to access the ruined towers, right? So, gonna have to go all the way back down in order to get this thing, which is at a terrible angle, let's be honest. I have no idea why you guys are even putting these things up in the first place. Something that badly placed can't be used for target practice. I mean, it is a difficult target, I will give you that. If you want to use that as target practice, kudos to the person who's able to get it. Get out of my way. But even so, that's that's a terrible place to put it.
What is it? What are you firing at?
Take a guess. But yeah, that was a terrible bullseye target, and it probably shouldn't have been up there in the first place. But then again, what do I know? Oh, metal barriers again. I don't have explosives. There are no cans in here. Are there? Yeah, there's no cans in here. So this entire thing was pointless again. I have a feeling I'm going to be running into these things a lot more as the game goes on. Wow, really? So, actually, do you have another challenge for me? I should check on that. You've got nothing. Alrighty then. Back down to the drone. Last one goes down with an arrow. Sort of. Hold on. Two arrows! And a bullet. At least now whenever I cut the rabbits down, I'll be able to get something from them. Okay, knocked them all down. I know you're searching for them, and I kind of destroyed them, but it still counts, right?
I think I got the last of them. That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
You're welcome. Ancient hornbow. Yay. Multiple weapons are available for each weapon category. Yeah, we've got this down before, but anyway. Each weapon has unique benefits and weaknesses, as well as a custom appearance, and some even have exclusive upgrade options. Alternate weapons can be viewed and equipped, and we already know that stuff. It was kind of overlaying right there. Was it trying to tell me there was another mission from her? No? Okay. Well, at least now we can start heading toward the main plot, but we got two of these challenges done and turned in less than 10 minutes, so haha. I think that counts as progress. And whenever we're in areas like this, there's been a bear nearby. No? Not quite sure why they didn't attack me. Unless they're coming back for that now. Got another one, and I'm getting experience for this, so... it's probably fine to go... We have another tomb. These things take forever. I really liked the tombs in the last game, and I had to wish that there were more of them, but, the tombs are taking up almost an entire episode in this game. And considering how often they appear, I feel like we need to get them whenever we do get them. So, I guess we'll go in here and try for another tomb. Unless this one requires the rebreather as well. Is there an animal in here? Other than me? Is there an animal in here? I can't get through there. Is there a way to get through there? Am I supposed to climb up somewhere? It says optional tune nearby. Am I in the wrong location? No, it's all the way down. Wait a second, is that? No, that's a crypt. Is that the optional tomb it was talking about? Let's see, on the left side, tombs completed 1 of 4. So there should be another tomb nearby, but there's not. Very interesting. Okay, so according to the map... yeah, something on my left. I thought that was a cat on top of the rock. Very, very big cat. Come on, where are you? Are you down there? Please don't be down there. You're down there, aren't you? No, you're on my left. Where's that cache? Terrible camera in the grass, but whatever. Oh, the beacon, yes. Okay, I'm not quite sure what to do in that cave. It seemed like there was practically nothing available. But okay. I don't think I can climb up high enough. No. I wonder if I'll get a skill to get higher than that. I haven't seen any signs of that before now. Maybe there could be.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you.
Greetings.
Sup?
Greetings.
Sup?
Hello.
Hi. So is this where the optional tomb is? Okay, what? I thought you were a boar.
You're the one who came with Jacob.
Uh-huh. This is a very pretty sight. Wow, wow, wow. I think this is one of the best views I've had in the entire game. As long as the water isn't in the way, but still. I think this might be where that optional tomb is. And I know that they take forever, and I really wanted to get along with the plot today, but I think this is just a diving spot. Maybe it's a challenge. Dive from all the diving spots. But anyway, yeah. Let's head into here, probably. We can't! Again! Okay, I guess we'll move along in that case. We found so many tombs in here, and we can go in almost none of them. It's kind of a tease game. You're teasing me. I don't like that. Knock it off.
I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have a few rifles this time. Hello.
How are we all doing? How you doing?
Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy. Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do. But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well. But good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
If nothing else, you have another fighter on your side. You could try to be welcoming. I can help. This is a hard time for us. I want to help. You can't help. This is a hard time for us. Okay, so why can't I help? This is a hard time for us. For us. Us. Okay. I get that she's mistrusting, and I'm not going to say that she absolutely should not be. Because Lara's pretty much the same way now. Oh, well. All right, chicken. Come here. Come here, chicken. Come here, chicken.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
I'm not sure. Catch chickens and throw them into the chicken pen. What? Is the chicken pen up here? Maybe I can bring this chicken along with me on my entire adventure. It's an interesting little bird. Very pretty. Where's the chicken pen? Is it up here somewhere? I need to throw chickens into the chicken pen. Where's my chicken pen? Hold on, Mr. Chicken. I must come over here and get a cache. I have no idea what's wrong with you. You need help. Let me help you. What have we got? Feathers? And nothing else? Yeah, this entire area right here is blank unless there's a map nearby. And now there's another mission. We'll come back here eventually. I feel like near the end of the game we'll come back to all these areas and do little things that will take up a great portion of our time. At least they're not GPS caches, but... Okay, well... wait, so we're all the way down here? Light the signal fire on the spire. Okay. But where's the chicken pen? My little chicken friend wants to go into the chicken pen. I assume so. Don't you want to go into the chicken pen, little chicken friend?
Yes, yes, I really want to go into the chicken pen.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So let's get your little feathery butt inside the chicken pen.
Are there friends in the chicken pen?
Yes, there will be friends in the chicken pen.
Oh, yay!
That is not the chicken pen.
Not the chicken pen?
No.
Well, where is the chicken pen?
I honestly don't know. They're not telling me where the chicken pen is. Do you know where the chicken pen is?
I don't know where the chicken pen is.
But that's where the chickens go. Don't you know where the chicken pen would be in that case?
I have no idea where the chicken pen is.
Okay.
Are we at the chicken pen yet?
Shut up. It says ally available for a mission, but I don't see where that ally is either. I guess there was this one person back in here.
You're the one. Found you. Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills.
Byzantine coins each tomb, Sacra Umbra outfits, outfit for all tombs. Okay. So each tomb will have Byzantine coins, and I will get an outfit by getting through all the tombs? Oh, so I need to collect all the Byzantine coins, and I need to get clear all the tombs, and I'll get an outfit. Is that what it is?
The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
50! Surely I can afford it now. Surely I can afford... Yes! Yes, I can! I need to find... I am absolutely going back to pick that thing up as soon as I can. Hello!
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria.
But really, I have no idea where the chicken pen is. The chickens were nearby, and I picked one up. I assumed that the chicken pen would be all the way back up inside the main village. But there were chickens down here, and am I expected to carry them all the way up to the top? That seems rather ridiculous to me. Alright, hold on, little chicken friend. Got another heavy pistol part. Alright. Chicken friend, here we go. Oop, sorry. Come back, little chicken friend. There we go. Gotcha. Well, does the map tell me where the chicken pen is? It should, I would assume. There's a bullseye. Uh-huh. So maybe there are more chickens around the village, and there are enough, and I just happened to pick up a chicken all the way out here. Is this the tomb? No, this is the crypt, right? This will be the crypt. Pretty sure. Bye, little chicken! More coins, yay. So she will give me coins for every tomb that I do explore, and after I get through all of them, she will give me the full outfit. That's cool. And she'll give me 10 coins for each tomb I do explore. Alright, so I am absolutely going to have to remember her location and come back to her very often. That's kind of exciting. You get something for actually completing all the tombs this time. Sure. Okay. And what have I left behind? Surely it's something, right? Well, I can get back up easily enough, I guess. Well, onward we go. Ah, hello.
Aurora, the physician.
I don't think I would have seen that. Thank goodness for highlights. Hello. Oh, yes, please.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
Yay, I guess. Also, Aurora's a pretty name. I thought that was a person. Well, it used to be. Definitely a crypt. For many people. I don't think I need any of these, no. I never need mushrooms, what am I talking about? I could go that way, but... What's this way? Just more goodies. The crypts are a great place to restock your equipment, but there's not a whole lot in them aside from the end reward. Well, I mean, there is a lot in them, just not for me. there anything down in here? Not really. And that's the end. Okay.
Oh, you stink in there. You need more embalming.
Crypts have not been easy to find. This is only the third one you've completed, I think. I feel as if we got more than three done, though, but maybe we didn't get a bow part from one of them? Either way, aside from that little reward there, there was practically no reason for me to want to come into this crypt. I appreciate the rewards, I honestly do, but they feel pointless otherwise. Come in here and get another ancient bow part, and that's it. Kinda sad. Oh well. Out we go. Yeah, that's the way back up to the top, so in here, there's a what? Like I said, pointless. By the way, can anybody tell me why these things are glowing? Were they glowing before I tore that entire thing down and then the wall was glowing too, and by doing this I made only the round stuff glow and it shouldn't still be glowing? I have no idea why. The only thing I can think of is that I can read this stuff up here, or I could maybe shoot that down, but it's not really doing anything for me, so I have no idea. Also, the grass growing in the sunlight is a nice touch. So that's the beacon we need to get up to. That's our final objective. I think I'm going to call it here for the end of the episode, though. Before it does end, though, double though, before it does end, I would like to say really quickly that I'm going to head back up into the main village. I'm going to find some chickens, I'm going to throw them into the chicken pen, and we'll get a whole bunch of extra experience. I'm also going to start the next mission that they want me to do up there, or was it, yeah, it was over here by the drones. So I'll go up to the village again, I'll throw away all the chickens into the chicken pen. Ooh, chicken friend, 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 gotcha. I'm going to take this chicken all the way up to the village and drop him into the chicken pen. After I collect all the chickens, I don't think there's going to be a very particular reward for this. I'll go see what the new mission is over where we were tasked to shoot down all the drones, and we'll start up the episode over there next time. After we're all done with that, we will absolutely head on further with a plot, I promise. I'll see you guys then on another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. As always, take care.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?